What's going on, guys? It's your boy Boxing Facts Over Fiction. I need you to do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification icon for more videos like this. Seems like Lucas Brown, who recently got knocked out by Dillian White, knocked out cold, is fighting July 29th in Australia for a guy named Roger Eisenreite. It looks like it's a comeback fight for Lucas Brown. Lucas Brown is fighting Roger Eisenreite, a 42-year-old fighter. The guy's 42 years old. He's still fighting. He's almost 50 years old. He's on that Bernard Hopkins type time. But he will be fighting Lucas Brown. Like I said, it's a comeback fight. And this fight's actually taking place in Sydney, Australia. I don't think we're going to see a rivalry like Manny Pacquiao versus Jeff Horn. But like I said, the guy, Lucas Brown, is fighting. It's a 42-year-old dude from Nigeria. He has a record of like 12 wins, like 11 losses. I mean, nobody really knows this guy. And he has a lot of losses. And he's going to lose to Lucas Brown. Like I said, it's a comeback fight. But then again, nobody really knew who Lucas Brown was before he fought Dillian White. But now it seems like the spotlight is on him. You know, a lot of guys take losses and it's hard for them to bounce back, especially a devastating loss like that, because he got knocked out viciously. I mean, he was out cold on the canvas for a while. I didn't think he was going to bounce back from that, because that fight was actually aired on HBO in front of millions of HBO subscribers, you know? So I thought that fight was going to affect him psychologically. He wasn't going to come back in that fight. I mean, come back from that fight, the way the fight ended, you know? I mean, I knew Dillian White was a puncher, but I didn't know this guy wasn't really tested like that. Dillian White was real hype off of that fight. He became the one of the mandatories for the WBC belt, which Deontay Wilder has. But looks like Dillian White, in order to become mandatory, he has to fight Luis Ortiz or Dominic Brazil to get that Deontay Wilder. But I don't see Dillian White fighting Luis Ortiz. I'd rather see him fight Dominic Brazil. But because of that fight, Lucas Brown, a lot of people know who he is. And I don't know if he's going to be a threat in heavyweight boxing. But we'll see if he can bounce back. But I got Lucas Brown going into Sydney, Australia, and beating this guy, Roger Eisenreite, by maybe KO.